Oh, was it actually... to be fair, your definition of not too late is a little bit skewed compared to most people's definitions of not too late. If I recall correctly, it was like 2 or 3 in the morning in Finland. Yeah, the SMWD rest is going to be a lot of fun. Wait, no, the other thing. Mario Void, good evening. Come on. That's even worse. Now the game's just not even pretending. Yeah, it's really funny. Like, I do a lot of Ruby and have strong feelings about indentation. So you would think that Python's load-bearing white space wouldn't bug me, but it does. Which is doubly weird because I love Haskell, which also has, you know, syntactically significant white space. What I'm saying here is that I am a massive hypocrite and I don't give a crap. Probability distribution. I'm glad that you enjoyed it. It was super fun. And it was great to get to share the stage with three of definitely my closest friends. So all people whom I respect quite a bit. Yeah, no kidding, Nori. My opinion is that the couch commentary is, without a doubt, the thing that really made that run. Thank you. Yeah, I'm definitely a fan of Wisps. I like them quite a bit, but I would say that personally, I tend to prefer either Haskell or Erlang, depending on what I'm doing at the time, if I'm going to use a functional language. I need to start jumping. I need to find the place where I can just do a full jump. Because I lose frames by being in the air once I get over to Squid Baron. Considering revisiting Python before bootstrapping the game personally. That's an interesting idea. If I was gonna write a parser, I think I would probably tend to prefer leaning on. Honestly, that's an area where like Wisps are going to shine. And failing that scheme, or I mean, failing Wisps and Haskell. That just goes to show you how much my brain associates scheme with parser. Third Eye, thank you for the good luck. Closure is actually a little bit too syntaxy for me. I don't really love it. Totally understand why people enjoy it. But my first Lisp was Scheme. Alright, take care, folks. I hope that you have a wonderful evening.
Ha!
Yeah, bison or yak are definitely a very strong contender. Butu, 12 months in a row. Thank you very much. It was fantastic meeting you as well, SGDQ. Yeah, the higher res for health and text and stuff like that is a little bit jarring, I feel, as well. So the reason for the pixel art style is because this was originally a 3DS game. So the resolution is only barely updated from that. In terms of what's shown, just updated enough to allow for the different aspect ratio. And yeah, they updated the interface graphics without updating the artwork. If you play this on the 3DS, it's actually much more smooth and not quite as retro looking. Less blocky. If I get a golden run, it is fake. I don't know if it's a couple, but yeah, Matt Boson is the name that I associate with it.
Oh yeah.
And of course,
I did it.
Vert's always done all the music. Anyone else back X3? I don't know what X3 is, so I think it's safe to say that I did not.
Ready!
Bigger. Oh, I didn't know that Matt Boson's I feel that that's awesome. Makes me like this even more. Well, the danger of having a fake gold is gone now. I definitely lost more than 3.5 seconds there. Welcome back, Thy Lord Root. So, just in case anybody here is aware of the answer to this question, is there any spider in existence, period, that has, like, spikes or fangs or whatever the fuck you want to call it on their pedipalps? Because every time I see that spider, it bugs me. I did think I got that one. Yeah, spider fangs are not pedipalps. I think a lot of people believe that spiders' pedipalps are their fangs, and they are very much definitely not. Also, I hope you're doing well tonight. Jump, I probably should have been forced to pay for that one. Not complaining. This game's been too nice. I'm gonna press my luck with stupid swag. Just kidding. No, spider fangs are not modified blades. I'm not sure whether or not pedipalps are technically modified legs from an evolutionary standpoint, but, the things that look like they could be very short legs that spiders have are pedipalps, not fangs. They're sensory organs. It was a surprise to learn, but shut up, the gates of hell being open. They're analogous to a scorpion's claws. It's interesting, but I mean, them being analogous to a scorpion's claws is doubly interesting because scorpion's claws aren't olfactory organs, whereas pedipalps are. 2, 3, speaking of olfactory organs. 2, 3. Yo, Morgan the Mage, how's it going? Oh, fair enough. I know nothing about centipedes, so... Okay, you know what? Dashing is stupid. Who cares about dashing? Super stingy. Do I have a pike ball? Nope, sure don't. This is gonna be great. Of all the things that went wrong during my GDQ run, that room really bugs me.
Super pipe ball.
Oh, actually, with the extra time lost due to not having the pike ball. What? Oh no. I know what I did. I bumped my analog stick when I was scratching my elbow. That's a cute little time lapse.
Let's go.
Yo, Omni. 8 months in a row. Don't get caught. You know what? If I don't get caught, this run is dedicated to you. If I do get caught... Stupid. If I do get caught, the next run is dedicated to you instead. Oh, wow. Nori, when you put it that way, yeah, I definitely don't want to, pull a Nori.
Flare activated.
Did I suddenly switch to a Switch Pro controller? Ouch. No, I bumped the analog stick. Yeah, Squid Baron was kind of sad there. Don't worry though. I'm about to kill him. How's it going, Spork Life?
Pirate flare activated.
Okay. Yo, Abs, how's it going? Fish, fish, line. Yo, Jeff. I know these people. They're good people who were not at SGDQ, and that made me sad. Abs, I'm doing well, and I'm really glad to hear that you like the race. I had a blast with it. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing both of you at HUDQ. By Lord Root, I ran this. This game, this category, is a race against JT Noemaki, who is also in chat. Oh man, Jeff, I think that I've got a real special game lined up for tomorrow. Oof, big oof. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was also almost real bad. Who's my group GM? Me. Time here, but you like it so far. I'm glad to hear that you like it.
Die.
Yo, binder news 4 months in a row. Thank you very, very much. Just a reminder for anybody who's new here, since there are a bunch of new people. All of the money that comes in for this stream, subscriptions, cheers, all of it gets passed along to the Extra Life charity drive that's linked to my stream info. So all these folks who are resubbing, subbing for the first time, prime subbing, cheering, like everyone, they're supporting the stream and that makes me feel real good, but they're also supporting charity, so. Split. The good news, however, is that I am still in the green. Off is going to be co-hosting with you on Monday for a special Cusa Grande. Oh my gosh, I am suddenly extremely excited for this. I can't wait. Jeff, you gotta tell me on Discord what you're doing. I can't, I want to know. To you as well. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you had fun. I am on Discord. I'm not gonna see it. I won't see the message. So, either way, whatever works well for you.
Ah!
Okay, so the concerned parent thing. I feel like that needs some explanation. Canonically, Squid Baron eats his kids.
Oh yeah. Pirate flare activated.
Yeah, it's, if you don't know that, the concerned parent thing seems like less of a joke. Yeah, Squid Baron eats his kids. It is unethical to eat the fourth child. That's fair.
Flare activated.
I didn't have this discussion to discuss the ethics of eating squid children. I'm just telling you the facts. Feel like this game would be better without the purse. That's fair. I'm gonna be real honest, I'm not sure how much of a game there is if there's no purse. Awesome, Jeff. I can't wait to read about the happy fun times that you have planned for everybody in your group. I love the fact that death is like stop when you put on the mask of death. Like, to me that reads as if it's like death is telling you to stop making fun of him. Death is like, you're being a bully. I don't have money. I also know where I saved some of that time that I saved before. Oops. Too early. Oh, that was cool. Hey, Danjon 256. It's going pretty well. How about yourself? Spawns are not okay. As long as you hurt everybody equally and fairly. So, I'm curious what you mean by that. Hurting everybody equally in Kusage tournament is pretty easy. I'm really curious what you would consider hurting everybody fairly in a Kusage game tournament. Let me play the game. Oh my gosh. This is terrible.
Power up! Super Pipe Ball!
Hurting everybody in an equitable manner. Still lost. Gonna be real honest, still no clue what that looks like. Yeah, we're in the red now. This is a bummer. Hey, Rolf's up. Runs have been going. Yeah, that's a good description, I think. Runs have been going. I had an absolutely trash run earlier that was 0.4 of a second slower than my PB. So I feel pretty good about the prospects of PBing tonight.
Ready.
You know, I don't think that this should be. I shouldn't be charging there at the start of this zone. Could go for the double jump there. Not gonna. I've gotten it a few times in practice, but I've never actually gotten enough height off of it to make it count. Shout out to Esco, though. I think that that's another one of Esco's glitches. Panzer Dave with the host. Thank you very much. Welcome back. I recognize that that was a joke, but I'm just gonna put it out there that, in fact, no, the fire department never did teach me not to launch fireworks in the house. Is that a lesson that they felt that your classroom needed to learn? Thank you.
activated.
Goodbye, bullet. Arctic Rivers for 4 months in a row. Thank you so much. Yo, Illy, how's it going? It's not how that screen's supposed to go. Not even a little bit. Yo, it's CT. Okay, well, thought that I had more bubbles. Yes, I don't. A little bit of time. I got two of those cancels out. I don't know what the frame window on them is, but it's not a lot.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, pretty okay fight. Let's get a 103. Won't be a great 103, but it'll be a 103. Rivers, thank you very much. I'm really glad that you had fun with the Shantae race at PvP. It was a blast. Honestly, I feel like the lion's share of credit for making it just really fun and engaging belongs to Rogue Link and the Sound Defense. And I think that Nori probably agrees with me. I certainly don't want to sound like I'm taking credit away from Nori, because I think that Nori's awesome. There we go. Nori agrees. Cool. I need to figure out how to do that without bonking. Is there a video for that? Somebody who's actually good at this game? Please close the door. Me the time. If that's what makes it so that this isn't a PB, I'm going to be so upset. Please wear off. Please wear off. Thank you. Not a great run. Thank you for the GG, everyone. Nori, hurry up and get a better time than this garbage time. Because you're way better than I am. Just stop your game from crashing. At this point, I feel like you need a crash emote, because I don't know why it happens to you so much. Does this mean it's time for Wobble Bell runs? Not tonight. How's it going for a dragon? There's still some purple. It's like underneath everything, but yeah, the rest of it just. Binder News, thank you for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Still a 101. See, that's how bad I am at this video game. I can't even not get a 101 in game time with a 103 run. Alright. This was fun. This is not going to be the last PB I get in this soon, because this is... It's not that great a run.